Did you know that in The Adventures of Tintin, the man painting Tintin's portrait in the beginning of the film is modeled after Tintin's real-life creator, Georges Prosper Remi, who went by the pen name of Hergé. The name Hergé itself comes from the French pronunciation of his real initials. Remy Georges is R.G., which is pronounced Hergé.